Hello, Dorothy. This is Sam Longoria, and I'm sending you a little movie because I wasn't able to find an easy way of making a file that would hold all of your pictures and everything that would open easily on a Mac. So this little movie will have to do. As you can see, this is your first page. These are some changes that I would suggest that you make. I actually made these and I uploaded them to your page, and as quickly as I did, your webmaster trailed along behind me unchanging them, which is fine. So you're going to have to work that out with him. His name is John Dollar, and I sent you his email. So you can drop him a note saying that you would like these pages, these changes implemented, or at least allow them to persist. If you see by my little cursor, which is moving here, I only made some small changes, but they are mighty ones. First one, you need a link that is very visible right here. And I put it in red so it grabs the eye. And it has to be a place where people can come in and immediately see that they can click on there to find out about your show. Okay? Because that's where we're feeding a whole bunch of traffic to your site, and they're going to want to see that. And the other thing, so you've got both the Never Too Late show and the My Hometown show on Comcast. Now, we're in an odd position in that there is no real link, and believe me, I looked, to go away to and actually watch your show from Comcast unless they actually turn on their TV and tune to that particular show on the Comcast channel. So I think what we can do is lead them away to the Comcast page, and this is the Comcast page, and what we'll do is we'll make a little movie just like this one you're watching, only it will show how and what to enter exactly so that they can emulate it and they can find their local wonderful listing for your programs. Now, anyway, going back to the first page, the index page, the other one here, and this is in the long term more important than almost anything, this is to get people to join Dorothy's mail list. Now, this is a very simple link, but what it does is they click on it and it sends an email through their regular email program to you at your email box. What we'll do is we'll rig a filter so you don't even see it. It'll just go into a folder and they'll pile up in there, and then we can pull them out and compile them into a list. And ideally what will happen is that they'll click on this link. It will go away to what's called an autoresponder. Autoresponder will send them an email immediately saying, "Hi, I'm Dorothy. Thank you for joining my list. As a subscriber, I want to give you this wonderful freebie." I think a wonderful freebie that you have is Grandpa Franco's Hunter Stew recipe. This is excellent. Not just the recipe is good too, but I've actually had the stew. Gina shared some with me once and it was magnificent, really delicious dish. Well, if they get that wonderful recipe as a freebie and they're on your list, what you'll do is we'll put a bunch of little notes from you into the autoresponder, and they'll get them in a sequence, and they'll get them just constantly. So you will be in front of their eyes even though you have other things to do. It'll go out to them automatically. It'll be like having a little staff doing nothing but sending out emails. And once you've got them interested, and once you've got a following, and you've got a large list, we will sell them things. There's all kinds of very useful and easy and ethical ways of monetizing your list, but you have to generate a list first. So anyway, that's what this little link is for. If you'll notice, if they click on your lovely picture here, it also goes away to your mail list and subscribes them. Now, another change that I made that I think is important is your little menu here. These dark stripes made it difficult to read, so what I did was I lightened the text here in the dark stripes, and the rest is now quite readable. Also made this into a link, again, with red to grab the eye. You don't want red all over the place, but wherever it is, people respond to it very well. So this is the link that goes away to your TV page, and I think that's really the only change that was made to this main page. Now, it's very important. Webmasters do not generally understand or appreciate the idea of a direct response website. Once you start doing this as a direct response website, it stops being a website where people just drop in, look, and go away. It starts being an interactive site where they drop in, they get their information to you, you use that information to market actively to them, and you can even do it automatically. So you don't feel it at all, but they see something delightful in their email box every day, and they respond favorably. So let's see, there's all kinds of different ways we can monetize it, but we have to build your list first. Now, here is the TV page. Now, I didn't change anything on this page, although I spent many hours on it. And the reason is the job is too big. It's bigger than what I thought it was. What I thought was I would just grab this part here, push it down to the bottom of the page, and duplicate it up here only with, instead of the My Hometown show, the Never Too Late show up here at the top. And I would also put a clickable link on this page, on this picture here, so that they can join your mail list. I'd also have another thing here for your mail list. And then this should be a link that goes away to Comcast, so they can look at the listing at least and know how to get there and how to find your show. Because at this point, I recognize and appreciate that you have directions right here. That is wonderful. The problem is that it doesn't stand out from the rest of the page here. So I would put this in red, and I would put a link to it that goes to a movie that shows them how to do it actually, because you have to actually train your viewers to find your show. I think that's really the only option that's open to us at this point. Anyway, and again, this should go away to your About Dorothy page, and you should have a mail list link and a Comcast link. Now here's your Dorothy page. I did add some links here. This is your mail list here, of course, and these go away to your TV page, these links here, and then this goes away to the Comcast cable TV listing, and then of course your columns at the News Tribune. Now the rest, there's not really a big need to go through and add links, because these are all in the past. Some of them are available as links, but it's not necessary to add too many links to this page. I think this is just about ideal, he said. And that concludes our little movie tour today, and I'm going to send this to you, and I'll talk to you soon. I'd appreciate hearing your thoughts. Thank you.